People who have recovered from a serious COVID-19 infection often find themselves battling strange illnesses and discomforts generally classified as long COVID. Now, reports say that if you are a man in the reproductive age group, you have more reasons to worry. A study conducted by researchers at AIIMS Patna, Delhi and Mangalagari suggests that COVID-19 also affects semen quality in men. Researchers carried out semen analysis on COVID-19 affected men immediately after the infection and again after a gap of 2 months. Tests showed that though SARS-CoV-2, the virus responsible for COVID-19, was not present in the semen, the quality of semen of the men was poor in the first sample. In the sample taken after a gap of 2.5 months, the semen quality improved but failed to reach its optimum level. Semen analysis measures 3 major factors that impact sperm quality and thus determines good reproductive health. These 3 factors are number of sperm per unit of semen called sperm count, sperm shape, and the movement of the sperm called sperm motility. According to the study, 40% men had low sperm count after the infection, and even after 2.5 months, 10% men had low sperm count. Low sperm count means a sperm count of less than 39 million per ejaculate. The semen volume, which should be between 1.5 to 5 ml per ejaculation, was found to be less than 1.5 ml in 10 of 33% out of the 30 participants in the first semen sampling. The viscosity, determined as thickness of the seminal fluid, vitality, that is number of live sperm, and total motility, which is the number of moving sperms, was affected in 87%, 97%, and 74% of the sample. In the second sampling, while the numbers improved, but it was nowhere near the optimum level. The research indicates that men with positive history of COVID-19 should be excluded from donating their sperm till the semen quality returns to normal level. A Times Online Report.